So we got some pop, some soda pop, and it has 41 grams of sugar. So let's see how many teaspoons of sugar that is. So one full spoon, we got 8 grams. Another one, we're at 15. 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 full topped spoons. Plus, like half a spoon, maybe. Wow, that's a lot of sugar. That is a lot of sugar for one can of pop.